and you?
I'm good, thanks. Is this your first derby?
Second. We were here not last year, but the year before that.
Okay, what's your favorite derby memory you have?
Oh, we were here 2 years ago, and the fellow who won the Oaks won the derby. It's, I don't know his name, but it's some Louisiana jockey. And the races were really exciting and good, and it was, the track was wet, but nobody got hurt, no horses. So it was great, yeah.
Have you been on any horses and Oaks?
The Oaks, I didn't do so well, but tomorrow, I'm looking forward to tomorrow.
Can you tell us who you're going to bet on?
There's a horse called something in the favorite of, looking at the favorite and some other ones.
How do you like
the
guy?
What's that? How do you like the guy? Well, we kind of want to know more about Kentucky. Some people today went sightseeing to Lincoln's Log Cabin and whatnot. So far, we've just visited Louisville. We've had to come back and go on the outskirts of Louisville.
How's the show going?
The show's great. Coming back for another season and yeah, looking forward to it.
Tell us what's going to be happening, anything?
I have no idea. I know James Spader won't be there, and right now we'll see. It's still up in the air.
How much did that show change your life? I mean, could you imagine that as season one, you know?
Completely. To be on for 8 seasons is amazing. Yeah, I never thought that would happen. It's a great gig.
How's your
night been so far?
So far, so good. I just got here, so it's good. Nice turnout.
Go to Oak?
No, I didn't go to Oak. I think I can play first for 30.
That's awesome, right? So isn't it kind of cool to know that there's a lot of people from this country that are gathered here for Jeremy? You're from Louisville, so they're kind of
surprising. Yeah, I mean, I'm excited. You know, like I said, it's my first time being here, and I went a while back, but I never got the experience of it, so this is going to be good.
Proud of your city.
Oh yeah, of course. I love Louisville. This is home.
What are you
doing? Nothing much. Been in Chicago working out with the team and trying to make it home.